Hello everyone, to install PeerOS, first, we have to download its ISO. Search PeerOS on Google and click on first site. It is a Linux-based operating system which looks like Mac and these are its features. To download it, click on download on top. It will redirect you to GitHub, then download the ISO from there. Now, flash it in a USB using Rufus. You will see all these files after creation of a bootable USB. After creating bootable USB, I found its another variant which is PeerOS Monterey based on macOS Monterey. You will find its link in description and I will be installing this. The installation of all variants is same. After booting from USB, you can run it live and to install it, click on install PeerOS Monterey, select language, location, etc. Then next, and it start installing. After installation, remove the USB and press enter. It is running more smooth. Behind the Mac skin, it is basically another Linux system, but we have quite a lot of customization. Firefox browser for internet surfing and PeerOS store for apps. So this is how you can install PeerOS in your PC. It is a Linux from inside, but from outside, no one can say it is a Linux. Pretty cool. And in my next videos, I will show you how to install it in VirtualBox and VMware. So stay tuned.